was like a 10 times Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
We had about 550 students here today for the Orange County Academic Decathlon Super Quiz. And the Super Quiz is one of the 10 events in the decathlon. It's actually part written test and part oral relay.
I thought the questions were very easy.
We tested in 7 subjects today, 3 subjects last week, and it's just been a really great experience hanging out. This is our last time for us seniors, and it's been really great and exciting, and I hope we do well.
We think of it as an academic football game. I mean, the students do get really into it, excited. You saw there were kids with posters to cheer on their team. A lot of students came from their school as spectators to cheer on their teammates.
Some teams get very excited about it and they like dress up, paint their faces, and our team usually just wears t-shirts.
Dressing up is a part of a tradition for us for Marina Academic Decathlon, and we just come out here and we have fun.
Yeah, dressing up definitely helps us get into the spirit, and I won't say it necessarily makes us do better on the tests, but it gives us maybe a false sense of confidence, but a sense of confidence nonetheless.
This is the last event always of the 10. They did speech, interview, and essay last weekend. All morning today they took their written tests, and the Super Quiz is the last event. And then on Thursday night, February 10th at Orange Coast College, there will be an award ceremony at 6:30, and we'll announce who all the winners are.